أنا موسى الجوهري، عندي 52 سنة وعايش في الإمارات بقالي 18 سنة. كان عندي عرض إن أنا ضغطي عالي مرة واحدة، وولادي طلبوا لي الإسعاف، ورحت على مستشفى في أبو ظبي، أخدوني الإسعاف وديتني الآي سي يو، وبعدين كلموا كليفلاند لأن الحالة بتاعتي على الأورط. كان ساعتها لما أنا دخلت كان الضغط عندي 260 على 210.
In his case, the aorta in his chest and abdomen dilated to around 7 centimeters. This size is very dangerous and can cause rupture of the aorta, which is usually lethal. He developed an episode of abdominal pain and was taken to another hospital. He was found to have very high blood pressure, which was treated. On workup, he was found to have this large aneurysm. For that reason, he was transferred to Cleveland Clinic Abu Dhabi for treatment.
كليفلاند كانت قايله ان اي حد عنده حاجه على الاور يبعت لنا، فبعتوا لكليفلاند. كليفلاند في ثانيه كانوا ردين عليهم وقالوا لهم هاتوه لنا على الطوارئ. وجيت على الطوارئ هنا ما قصروش بصراحه الجماعه، الدكاتره قعدوا معايا وفهموني ايه اللي هيعملوه بالظبط، ان هم هيغيروا وهيعملوا وهيسووا العمليه دي، والعمليه هتاخد وقت في العمليات. فانا كنت متخوف لان الدكتور او الدكاتره قالوا لي ممكن ما تسوقش بايك تاني.
The current conventional method of thoracoabdominal aortic aneurysm surgeries, we have to stop the blood circulation of the patient. We may have to cool the patient down to 18 degrees, and we also have to use the heart-lung machine. In our technique, we reroute the patient's own blood circulation by connecting a tube to the undiseased aorta, which supplies continuous blood to all his organs while we replace the diseased aorta.
My considerations as an anesthesiologist in this case are being prepared for measures to deal with major blood loss and also measures to protect the patient's spinal cord.
Thinking it through and planning it through with this team, this wonderful team, these steps that we took in the operation to give blood flow to each of the organs during the procedure in such a straightforward, simple way was innovative and it was going to work.
The operation went very smoothly and we did not have any complications during the procedure. The patient was then moved to the ICU. Once he woke up within 3 hours after the surgery, the first question the patient asked us was when he could ride his motorcycle again.
المهم يعني الحمد لله دلوقتي بسوق بايك، رجعت تاني. وانا عندي هوبي من زمان جدا، من وانا عندي 9 سنين، يعني اعتبر حاجه 43 سنه، انا عندي 52 سنه، 43 سنه الهوبي دي عندي، ودي تعتبر مراتي الاولانيه اللي هي البايك.
His recovery was quite fantastic actually, and it had to do with the fact that the patient was very much involved with the recovery process, getting out of bed, moving despite being in pain. The fact that he was able to participate in exercise and rehabilitation.
ولادي كانوا على طول يعني معايا شبه يومي، ودول كل حاجه في حياتي، وربنا رجع لي الحياه تاني بسببهم. يعني الدكاتره ما قصروش من الناحيه النفسيه، من الناحيه العلاجيه كنت في احسن اماكن. انا ما كنتش متخيل ان انا ممكن اتعالج بالطريقه الفخمه دي يعني، والحمد لله يعني صحتي احسن يعني.